Hello crafty people, welcome back to my channel. This is part 5 of flower gallery. We will make this flower in this video. And you know what, this flower is so easy to make and very attractive. So let's begin this craft. Open the chart paper and divide it in half. Divide the chart paper in two parts with the help of scissors. Now fold the chart paper in a zigzag form. First fold the chart paper in front side like this and then reverse it and fold it in back side. Do the same till the end of the chart paper. Draw the shape like I am drawing in this chart paper and cut it in that shape only. Do the same type of cutting by marking on the other side of the chart paper. Now please cut the chart paper in the same way as we marked on the chart paper. Now apply the Fevicol on the mid part of the sheet and attach it like this. And our half flower is ready. Press it gently to make the perfect shape. Make two more patterns like this and attach it with the help of Fevicol. Now attach all the three patterns together to make a perfect flower. For more flowers like this, please check the link in the description box. Now take a small sheet of different color and make the same pattern as we done previously by folding and cutting it to make a small flower of the same shape. So here our second flower is also ready. Now cut two circles from both the sheets, one big and one small. Paste orange chart paper over red chart paper. And then paste it on the small flower. And at last paste the orange flower on the red flower. And our flower is completed. So this is the quick and easy flower. If you like it, please like and subscribe my channel. You can check out all this flower method in my description box. Thank you so much. Bye.